I'm headed to meet the creators of Primal Hardware, a company that makes a range of fantasy sex toys that are, well, let's go with unique.
What is an ovipositor?
It is a sex toy designed to implant eggs. A lot of people feel very turned on by the thought of being impregnated by an alien or having eggs deposited inside of them. That's what the ovipositors are designed to do.
Wow. Can you show me how the ovipositor works?
Absolutely, yeah. So we're going to demonstrate this one. This one takes medium-sized eggs. And by medium, we say the size that a chicken would lay. You know, they're pretty firm. The idea behind using gelatin is that if they do get lodged in you, they melt with body heat and they will eventually melt out. You pop these in, and they are very messy to get in. And you would squeeze that through, and it would pop out, presumably, inside you. Yes. And it takes a little bit of finesse to get it in there.
Jizzy alien egg.
Yep.
Goes in.
There you go. The idea is you can put these in back to back and force them up and through. When that happens inside of you, it gives you a very unique sensation.
I'm literally speechless for the first time in my life. This is really interesting. I don't know if this would fit inside of me. You know what I mean?
Well, we also offer a couple of other options for people who want smaller or bigger. So we sell these for our smaller ovipositors like the Squick here. The smaller ones are a little bit easier. There we go.
This is dangerous.
And there it goes. And then there's always somebody that wants bigger. The Glorp is the largest ovipositor that we sell. And it takes these giant monstrosities.
For people with giant vaginas.
Or ani. This is tough on this big one to get an egg in these things because it's just so big.
It's coming.
So, let me see if I can squeeze that in there. I get all over my shirt. There we go. Once it gets in there, you can see it bulge the toy out.
Oh, it's giving birth.
So, yeah. So this feels really weird when this is happening inside you. Ha, I caught that one. So,
are these sex toys primarily for women?
No. We have a good mix of men and women that use them. We have a lot of non-standard genders that like it because it kind of blurs the line of gender. It is something phallic like a penis, but it also lay eggs, which is more of a female aspect, so it's kind of androgynous.
It's very 2018.
Yeah. Yeah.
How many of these do you sell?
We've sold thousands.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. All over the world, too.
This is a world that I genuinely feel like a lot of people don't understand that exists, but it's clearly one that's way bigger than anyone thinks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You recommend it?
Yeah. I think everybody should try it at least once.
Before you die.
Right.
YOLO.
I'm genuinely amazed that these toys exist and are so popular. Not to be a prude, but does being into this stuff mean there's something fundamentally wrong with your brain?
This is literally alien jizz.
Yes.